Welcome, 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 folks, to the Mastermind Show. This is Mastermind speaking, aka Elijah. Let me tell you what, today we're in Warframe with Yancy. And we're playing, Warframe with Yancy. I'm looking for number C. Unless you got it.
Nice.
think so. Thank you.
Yep.
What, Mom?
Yep.
Yeah. You going with me? My psychologist is coming up and the dentist. She didn't pressure me on about my that COVID shot. She didn't pressure us about the COVID shot today. She must understand that it ain't hitting on shit the people with that COVID shot. Piss out of me. I don't know what the hell they are.
Hey Gabe, what's up, brother?
Hey Gabe, what's up, brother?
We're at Walmart tomorrow or the dollar store. We might get some spray and spray them a little bit and be. Hey, I'll spray my body if it don't kill me. Than roaches. I've had roaches before.
What is it?
I said, is it worse than roaches?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You are approaching the holding area.
How's the test go, Gabe?
How's the test go, Gabe?
That's good.
There you go, that's good.
you go. Jeremy's gonna go down there with me. When I go down there in a few years or whatever, when you get her to graduation, if you don't wanna go, Jeremy's gonna go down there with me, so I'll be safe.
Monkey and Reaper's playing Warframe.
They're in their own chat room playing with a guy that I recruited for the plan a couple days ago. And I'm helping Mastermind with his missions right now.
Oh, they're free to join if they want to.
Reaper don't have Discord,
but he has no way to access the communication.
Level 7.
There you go. How you liking that gun?
I actually like it. It's like a triple beam shotgun or something. It's called the Drake Don. Cole told me he's got a rocket launcher. Okay, I gotta go to Earth at Oreo.
Okay.
We gotta assassinate this guy for me to get to the junction. Huh? You want
what?
To put some milk in it, that way you
gotta.
I gotta
do what?
Yeah. You can also take this bastard away with you. Get it. He's gone.
Oh, okay. This is what I gotta help Reaper with later.
Oh, okay. This is what I gotta help Reaper with later, too. We don't get it on the first try, I'll have to bring a different Warframe.
Hopefully we'll get it on the first try.
Love my baby girl. Take care. Playing Dead by Daylight with you. I wanted to play some Dead by Daylight with you. Tad me up. Appreciate you.
I know y'all asking around here. Hi, David. Why are you here?
Why are you here, yeah. Have been busy. That's okay. We'll get into some Dead by Daylight eventually, you know.
I believe you underground.
Trying to grind some Warframe. You have Warframe? Pretty good game. Kind of reminds me of Destiny a little bit. Whenever you get a chance, I was in your Discord the whole night. I think I fell asleep in there. I was trying to get in there and see if you would go to voice. But next time I'll just message you and say, hey, I'm in your Discord, or, you know, let's play some Dead by Daylight. I'm about to get on Dead by Daylight right now, actually, LL, and I'm on board, and no, I don't play this LL. Okay, I'll tell my buddy that after this mission right here, that I have to go for now, and I'll meet you in Dead by Daylight. Just idle there in your Discord, and I'll be in there in a few minutes, okay? I'm about to make a sleeping comma. A few other channels too. A sleeping corner. Oh yeah. I don't even think I got an AFK channel in my Discord. I don't know how to make one, to be honest with you. Let me get in the game right quick. Oh shoot, I died. One of my buddies stopped by, Yancy, and after this I'm gonna be playing Dead by Daylight, but I'll be back to play some more, and you can help Grim Reaper in the meantime. Huh? I appreciate the help though, man.
Okay.
Yeah, after this it'll be time for me to fight the boss and to unlock the next planet anyways, you know, that's solo, you know. I'm looking. I'm lost. I don't know where I'm at now.
I'm coming back for you. Where you at? There you are. Is that you?
Where you at?
Okay, I'll be there in a minute, Ray. Let me get out of this level.
If I'm not mistaken, it'll pull you.
Oh, I was hiding in a log. Headed towards the boss.
Okay.
Boss time with Mastermind, folks.
Okay.
You can go ahead and kill him if you want. Murk him.
If I had the right frame, I would.
If I had the right frame,
this up a little bit.
That
I wanted to see the boss, but oh well.
Oh, trust me. You'll get the same more of what you want.
Oh.
You never did.
Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, Ray, if you can still hear me in the chat, I'm coming. Baby girl, I'm about to play some Dead by Daylight with my friend Ray. Yeah? You doing homework? Appreciate it. Yancy, you take care, man, and I'll see you in cold later on.
Bye, man.
Well, if you go to sleep, I might not see you, but I'll see you tomorrow if not.
Oh, I'm not going to go to sleep until about 8 or 9 tonight.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. My PTSD kicked in. That's why I'm wide awake.
Is that post-stress disorder?
Yep.
Yeah, I have that too, man, from a car wreck.
Yep.
All right, buddy, you take it easy.
You too.
All right, right here I come. No rush. I am starting the same food beforehand. Okay. All right, well, fix your food. I'm coming. Don't worry. Let me switch this out. Switch my game mode back over to Dead by Daylight.
Alright, I'm back. Where'd Sand go?
Dead by Daylight. Where
he took off for a few.
He was mad that you left, so he left.
Alright, well.
Just kidding.
Oh. Yeah, Reaper, you need to tell me which color palette you want.
I got a free one.
Okay.
From the PlayStation Plus, San said there was a free one for PlayStation Plus that gave me like a melee weapon,
credit booster.
Get like chest, shoulder, leg, shit.
Alright. Now, the only thing with that platinum that the PlayStation Store gives you, you can't use it to buy anything in the trade channel. You can only use it to buy stuff out of the marketplace.
I'm in the Discord, Ray, if you can still hear me. Let's play us some Dead by Daylight. Alright. No, I'm playing with a woman now, Mom. She's my friend. I was playing with a guy. I play with all kind of people. I'm talking to my girlfriend on the phone over here.
They're better off with fucking him than
Let me see.
apologize. Yeah. I apologize.
I apologize.
I did. I did, man. I apologize, sis, if I hurt your feelings. I had some cake and it makes me cuckoo.
Oh,
really?
Yeah. All right, cuz.
Anyway,
I don't
care either. I have to
download
it and
yet I don't play.
Alright, man.
It's a hard game to get into.
I like you guys, but it's a good game. I love you too, man. Hey, don't take your password away. I love you too, man.
So why aren't you a nurse anymore?
Oh, exactly.
Okay. So, because my disability, my state deems me fit to...
I always had that look. Oh shit. The killer's coming. Damn it. I shouldn't have did that.
Yeah, I have one friend that's an ER nurse, and then I didn't know.
Yeah, my memory's just as bad. Oh, hell, the killer's coming. Hey, get the hell out of the way. Game with Pete here, I haven't played with him in a while, but right after I get out of this game I'll join you, okay? Okay, you good. Is the other person in it? I can't see their name, I can't see what their name is, but are they joining too? What'd you say their name is, buddy?
Monster.
Monster?
No, Modern Mike.
Oh, Modern Mike. Okay, I see it now. I just say Mike. You playing with us too, Mike?
No, I'm just gonna talk and chill out with you guys.
Yeah, that's fine.
Give me like 5 minutes.
We got 3 generators left here.
Hey Pete, what's up, buddy? I'm in the game with you, Pete. Give me all this hook, Pete. Get out of here.
Thank you. Would you be worried?
I got that blue stuff on me. I'm dead.
Okay, me and Aurora went in the lobby. Are you in the drainage?
Alright, I'm coming out. Pete's in here.
Okay. Yeah, I saw Pete Joy.
I didn't know you were Pete's friend.
So
yeah.
Could you get like
yeah, Pete's a good guy.
Card in your state?
Not in North Carolina anymore.
Anymore. Damn it.
Nope. Just when so this is really funny because I think I talked about this like 3 weeks ago. Just when I had decided that I was going to be like, you know what? I'm going to use it as a form, an alternative form of help. Because my doctor, he's very pro strength. So he was just like, yeah. And so he was just like, obviously, we're not drug testing you anymore because you're never going to pass because, like I said, of the medications I take. Never going to pass a drug test. Ever. Never. So he was just like, I suggest you smoke. I was always like, maybe not. I'll think about it, and then when I finally decided to, he goes and he told me we can't pass them out anymore because I forgot which bill had just passed that they weren't allowing people to, like, have it so that you can get, like, legal stuff sent to you from New York or wherever else that it's probably legalized. And so, like, damn it. I mean, when I say I just missed it, that's tough. But it's okay.
So you have to rely on, like, the corner dealer?
Yeah, basically. Like, I have a reliable person that I get stuff. He tries to get me the pure storm that he can, you know, get his hands on too, so.
I got disabled in a car wreck, Ray.
You said what?
I got disabled in a car wreck. I broke 110 bones, 2 concussions, and 15 abrasions, and a 2-second delay in my brain.
Jesus Christ.
They told me I would never walk again, man, but I kept, like, going through rehab and going to the whirlpool, you know? And I can walk today. I can jump. I can kick. I can do karate if I want to. You know what I'm saying?
Like, me, because I'm just more on the invisible side, my nerves are shot. Like, they are so bad. Some of them don't function anymore, which, like, makes some of my movements not work anymore. I can't feel certain spots in my body because they're gone. So, like, take for instance, I keep getting burned from, like, heating pads. I have this heating pad. I can't feel when it slips out of the cover. And I'm getting, like, third-degree burns. That's how bad my nerves are burning. There's no heat.
Sorry to hear that.
So until, like, I look and I'm like, oh, shoot, I got a burn. And, yeah, things like that.
Carry me, Pete.
Don't kill him.
Don't let me die, Pete.
No clue. Just look down and I'm like, oh, I got cut. So, like, with the neuropathy being the way that it is, and the fibromyalgia being the way that it is, it's like a double whammy here. Some days I'm great, some days I'm not. Like,
what thing?
Sometimes I'm getting a free on the street, and actually getting an extreme pain, and I don't remember even that.
What was that?
I wish I looked really well now.
Kidding!
PT. To, like, help with punctuality stuff.
Babe, I have to go. My phone is about to hit 5%.
I get epidural shots every 6 months. And then
I ain't supposed to say that on stream. My bad.
That's it.
Hey, my phone's on 5%. Baby girl. I gotta go. My phone's on 5%. Or else it's on 6%.
I was gonna say that.
I love you, babe.
Are you streaming right now? Okay. Did you hear that whole conversation? Stop it. No, I'm just... I'm joking. I don't really care. Nobody knows how it's going to be. Right. So, get ready to get tunneled.
Yeah. Probably a sweaty killer today, because it's Good Friday.
Fingers crossed we finally run a game couple. I want to play a match with them so badly.
We all spawn in the same area, what the heck?
Somebody walk that from awesome. First, I'll start as far from the pillar as possible together. Kuppa is a streamer himself. Oh, Jesus. Yep, sad. There we go. He's a streamer himself.
Thank you. the guy in purple. Looks like a trickster or something. I found a cleanage totem. Anybody in chat, I can't look at chat right now. If you're talking, I can't see you because I'm doing a generator, but I'll look in chat as soon as I finish. Shot me, what the heck? Miss me.
Uh-oh.
I'm the white.
Yeah, we're from the same. Does she not like the white?
No, she don't like me at all. I'm the nerd. Dang it.
Yeah, she doesn't like you.
Nope. I got a feeling I'm gonna be the only one that dies.
No, I'm
gonna be
the whole night. Yeah? No? She doesn't love me. I'm sorry. I should even try to kick my jeans. She nodded at me and she walked away. Alright, she's staying. Like, does she have no limit? I'm so confused.
Where's the closet when I need it? I need to hide or something. Never mind.
Oh, I was right. Oh, I was right. Okay. I'm trying to find the okay.
Should I hit the exit?
Oh, I think it's up there.
I ain't gonna leave, y'all. I got somebody else to hook up here. What the heck? I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I can't unhook this person. I'm stuck on her.
Are we getting a DC?
What the heck happened?
Was it me?
I should have went out the door.
I think it was me.
I believe close.
Well, that sucks.
Well, that's good.
Yours has the highest skill gap, but for
Oh, yeah. There's main work. Oh, yeah. I know one nursemaid who may can give you tips. It's Rossberger. He's one of my brothers. He can give me some, like, literally some tips. And he's, God, let me see his guy. I think he's, like, one of the top nursemaid players. He also frequents his stream. We watched him play, and I was just like, dude, are you kidding me right now?
If you heal against Legion, I can see your arrow.
He's top tier. He's really good. But Ross is, like I said, he's a nurse, and he's pretty awesome about it. Kind of cocky now. Because of the Silver Vein. He's super cocky.
It'd be cool if there was, like, an esports for this game.
He's in the middle of a what? Oh, conversation.
Coming for you. We're gonna get this generator done. Working on a generator. Thank you. got. Nice, right? I've been up since this morning, Mom. We went to the doctor, remember? It's still Friday. Still your birthday. Do this last one, and then I'm gonna do my wrestling thing that I do at 5 every day.
Hello.
Hey.
Why is it quiet in here?
Hey, I ain't quiet.
Crazy. I'm on my way home, so what you guys up to?
Playing some Dead by Daylight. You can take my place. This is my last one.
That's unfortunate because I'm not playing Dead by Daylight right now.
Oh.
Jeez.
What do you play mostly, man?
Dead by Daylight. But I'm not playing Dead by Daylight, so
yeah.
Playing Cold Vein today. Like I said, I was gonna play.
Yeah, I saw that game on Steam. Is it good?
I don't know yet. I didn't even try it out yet. That's what I'm gonna try out.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, it is good.
Hey, somebody.
Yes.
First time chatting. Hey, what's up, DB House? What's up, buddy? Let me give you a shout out.
If you like it.
Appreciate the biddies, man.
I never played it, so.
Appreciate the biddies. Let me put in something.
I only got it because Robert was like, wow, this looks biddies. So cool.
Yeah, Jackson's going to mash up everyone.
Give you a heart for the biddies. Two bro fists. No, boom, 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 yeah. Boom, boom. Two thumbs up, yeah. Brother.
Yeah,
appreciate
you,
DB House.
Yeah, you beat him this once. He's warmed up now.
First time chatting. Give you another bro fist. Boom.
Yeah, all I know is...
Appreciate you, man.
I'm just looking around this time because last time they just, I want you to take the highway most likely. That's usually the way he tries to take it. Yeah.
We're playing some Dead by Daylight today with my buddy, my friend Ravishing Ray, and two more people. This is my last game of Dead by Daylight, but then I'm going to switch over to WWE 2K20K. Well, I mean, not 20K. 22. Right after this, I'm going to be doing wrestling. I don't know why my screen is so dark. I don't understand why it's so dark. Say the killer was the clown. That's my favorite one to be as. Oh, he sprayed you with a potion thing? He's coming after somebody. Gonna be before you home from work or whatnot. Hey, Mom. I love you. Happy birthday. Oh, shoot. Thank you. some good wrestling on your birthday. Got me that potion. Ran into the bathroom wall.
So, I was talking about this, I don't know how we, what conversation got to this, but we were talking about some weird shit. And I don't, like, because they were talking about, what you call it, how, like, the boss said that they were going to kick their ass, and I said they probably would like that, to be honest. And then they started laughing, thinking I was, joking around. But then I'm like, then, one of my other coworkers was like, yeah, I was like, this guy came up and paid us $150 to lick our boots and have us kick his ass. And then he said, yes, goddess, as he was licking their boots. And then, like, what's crazy is, like, they said that it was a water pump, so basically a water pump where, like, everyone is, and then I'm like, he probably came because of the way he, the way he said it was like, oh, yes, goddess. Like that. He probably came in, but...
Yeah, I'm about to do my rest, let's just say.
Moral of the story, yeah. Look, they were laughing at me. She said that I was funny because all the shit I was saying. I saw someone start coughing, I was like, nope. I said, I'm not going over there. But you know, he fucked up. Over there, and I'm like, yeah, you don't see me over there. Fuck it, they're like, you're funny, Chris. He's like, y'all should hear what the half the shit he says, because I don't really talk. And they're like, y'all should hear what he says. He's funny as fuck. Oh my god, it feels good to finally sit down. Time to close this. I can't believe it. What the hell?
Take my spot. I gotta go do my wrestling thing, but it's nice playing with y'all, nice meeting y'all, and y'all have a good day.
I'm playing Code
Vein. I mean when you play DVD.
Alright, brother.
See you later, dude.
Bye, brother. Oh yeah, by the way, leave, okay? Alright, so and Lurland is my child, you're my brother, that means you're his uncle. What do you mean, your mama Ray? Yeah, I don't even know. She's supposed to be. Yes, we married and I adored her, our child. So I guess that we had an unofficial love child. Yeah, which is crazy. Together, it's crazy as hell. I don't know.
Their history is my kid, but their dad is hers. So, like, what is me? Murder has its own set of people. We're not even going to have any.
I mean, it's not even triangle at this point. It's a freaking, it's an octagon. Love octagon. At this fucking point, it's literally a fucking stop sign. I didn't even want this one. I wanted strawberry banana. They gave me strawberry mango. I'm disappointed. I don't even want it. JoJo, you want this? Strawberry mango thing.
Alright, folks, we're switching over to wrestling now. At least I think it switched over. It should have switched over. Time for wrestling now, folks. Let's see what we got in the universe today.
I put a strawberry mango when I want a strawberry banana. Simplicity is what it is. And now it's too much. Yeah, I gave it to my brother. Thanks. You can drink it now. I sure as hell don't want it. I really don't. It's very disappointing. Well, I'm gonna go leave out so I don't bother you guys.
You're good, man.
Well, I mean, I guess if I'm good, I guess I'll swap back to it. I'm swapping my PC because I'm about to go live.
Yeah, I'm live now with wrestling, so you're good.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, who's your favorite one?
Triple H, man.
I still like him very Mysterio, but I know he passed it up to his child now.
Oh, yeah, Dom. Yeah, that's basically where the storyline's going. appreciate that. Appreciate that. I'm about to find out who did that. Let's see, where's Britt Baker at? Britt Baker, random. Let me see who did that. Iron Cold! You there, bro? Yeah, I'm there. Hey, man, hey. Hey there. Y'all go follow my brother Iron Cold, man. He's the best around at doing Mario, Zelda, He-Man, She-Ra, all in 5K. I gave you some biddies. You did? I didn't see you give me. Oh, you did give me some biddies. I'm sorry, I missed it. I was sitting doing the match. I didn't hear it say anything, but I'm sorry, bro. Biddies, big old titties. Big old biddies. Appreciate you, man. Get bro fist. Boom, 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 boom. Two thumbs up and a heart. Get a bro fist. Bro fist. Boom. Thank you for them biddies, buddy. I appreciate you, bro. I was just looking at your chat because I your chat is where I put my secret formula. Royal 8. Okay, so 8. Now I have to do 8 matches. Let's see, 8 would be here. Let's see, 8-man match. Let's do another battle royal. Let's have those guys in there, why not? Then we'll put Cole in there.
Good morning. Yes, I can hear you.
Let's see, where you at, Cole?
So, remember name or remember appearance first?
Biddies don't go. Unloved here. There we go. Put Iron Cole in the match. Let's see. Let's put Slapjack in here. Mosquitoes. Riddle.
Drew
McIntyre. Let's see if anybody's got the belt. Iron Cold, Mr. Red Gray, I'm not going to have you put your belt up, but I'll put my Mr. Lioncrest up. Just for you, Cole.
Now, how do I confirm it?
Let's see if you can get my Mr. Lioncrest belt. I just won that belt. If I lose it to somebody, I don't know, but that's the way the cookie crumbles sometimes. You gotta, like, have the belt and defend the belt, too, you know? No, we don't want men in this one. We want women in this one. Let me see what you said, Cole. I don't have my chat open. I can't see what the chat says. Welcome in. What'd you say you use? Can I join your show? I match. Hey there. Sure. You can join, buddy. What's your name? Let me see. I'm trying to see your name. Do you already have a character made, or do you want me to make you one? I'm trying to see what your name is. What's your name? Jonathan. Jonathan33. Okay, Jonathan32. Here's the tag. TRP.
Interesting.
I made one. Okay. Okay. Hello, can I join your show? Sorry I missed that, man. I was busy creating the match. I don't have my chat. I tell you what, let me go get my phone so I can look at the chat. But, yeah, that's... Let me write that down. TRP Jonathan.
Nah, I don't like that one.
Yeah, you can join the show. That ain't a problem. I can't back out now because I got all these matches planned out, but after this show, I'll get your character. Well, I'll probably get it off stream, but if you come back like tomorrow, you'll see your character battle somebody, and that's a promise. Well, if I can download them, I might have to Do you have any DLC on your character? Because I only have the Undertaker DLC. Speaking of that, let me open up my match card here.
What the fuck?
All right, I've got the match card opened up.
Whoa.
I'll put you right here.
Hold on.
I'll go ahead and put your name right here in the match card. Jonathan 332TRP. No DLC. Okay, good, good. Well, I tell you what, man, I wish I could go ahead and get your character now, but I want to wait on it because I don't want to have to put all these matches back in here, you know what I mean?
I might do black and blue like this.
I tell you what, man, I'll give you this option, though. Who would you like to see? Name me okay, I'm on the females now. Name me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Name me 8 females you would like to see battle in a battle royale.
Look at these faces. I like this one.
Or you can just name me a few of them if you don't know that many. It's up to you. If you want to name 8,
I
if you want to name
like
2, if you want to name 1, if you want to name 3. Who'd you say?
Like
AJ
Trish.
Lee? Okay. Yeah, I have AJ Lee. We'll have AJ Lee. Who else you want? Want anybody else? Or you want me to set them out? Amber Heard? Hey, how'd you know I had Amber Heard? Okay, there's Amber Heard. Beth Phoenix? Okay. Oh, hey, man, I don't think I have Beth Phoenix. No, I don't have her unlocked, buddy.
You're gonna make my character look like Trickster from Dead by Daylight.
You had to name another one. I don't have her unlocked. I wish I did. I need to unlock some characters, to be honest with you. How about Becky Lynch? Or, I don't know, Sasha Banks?
Yeah, I think she's barbecue. I'm gonna go get Aida.
Baby Girl? Okay, Baby Girl. Okay.
Yeah, she has barbecue. Either that or she just would have just went to that by chance going with that.
Yeah. Ruby? How'd you know I had Ruby in here? Wait a minute, do I know you?
That reminds me of Instagram.
I'll put Ruby in here though. Are you my wife on a different account or something? Bella Ruby.
Come on,
is that you, Mrs. Mine? Are you playing a trick on me? No?
I mean, it's not good.
How'd you know I had Bella Ruby?
Yeah,
you been watching my show for a while?
I'm sorry you got tunneled out.
No, for real. Okay, I believe you. Well, name me 1, 2, 3, 4 more females. Gotta get 4 more. Oscar? Okay. Let's see, Oscar's way up here.
The ones that randomly pop up from the screen avatars.
Alright, Oscar.
And your person touches the star 5 times.
We got Oscar. 3 more females, buddy.
I might go magenta.
Babyface.
Hold
up, Babyface. Two more. We're almost there.
There we go. No, we're not gonna worry about that one anymore.
He's hitting her with every tablet he can.
Wow, this is crazy. I can make myself
Jax? Oh, hold up. Nia J? Wait, but who's Jax? Who in the world is Jax?
Oh, hold on.
Yeah. Not as Jax. Okay, not as Jax. Okay, okay. One more, buddy.
This is crazy.
Okay, Ash.
Ooh, I want
them robes,
not gonna lie.
Hold up, Nikki Ash. There you go. Alright, we're gonna put the title on the line with these women and see what title we got. Let's see, what do we, anybody got a title? Oscar, okay, we're going to put the Divas Championship on the line. All right, we got that match settled. Nice match you just set. I like it. Now we have 8-man. Let me customize this. Okay, so 8-8-6-6-4-4. Okay, 6-6-4-4. All right, now we have a 6-man match. Let's see. Triple threat tornado tag.
Okay.
We're gonna have the men first. I'm gonna put Aladdin. Aaron. The Warlock. We're gonna put War. Oh shoot! Dang it, I didn't mean to push enter to that. Gotta go back, folks. Gotta go back. I pushed enter too quick on that. We're gonna have. Where is he? Waluigi. I don't know if we want a championship. No, we ain't gonna have a championship out of this one. Need a partner for Warlock. How about do it for the haters? And respect, Randy. All right, Pierce Perch. And there we go. Wait a minute. Title. No, we ain't gonna have a title for this one. That's a triple threat tornado tag, and right here we're gonna have a women's triple threat tornado tag. Triple threat tornado tag for the women. We're just gonna leave them just like that, and give this one a Chicken Knox. We're gonna have Black Dragon, and I believe we're gonna put Carol Diane. Where's Carol Diane? There she is. Alright, here we go. Alright, we got... Alright, six. Okay, we got two more matches to make. Let me look and see what y'all saying in the chat. Ash, here's the show. You want to pick the next match. Yeah, I'm gonna pick the next match, buddy. I'm gonna pick the next two matches. Well, I got 7 and 8. I got two more matches, and I want them to be four. Well, I want it to be, I'll tell you what, we'll do it like this. We'll do custom match, four-way. We'll do kids' day out. We're going to do the children this time. So, the children in my federation are... Where's he at?
I don't care.
JD.
Like that. That's crazy as fuck.
And we got.
Oh, that's crazy.
We got SJ.
Make him Catboy.
And we got.
I might make him embrace the cat.
got Nate, if I can find him. Where's Nate? There's Nate. And then we got Michelangelo, if I can find him. We're not gonna put a title on that one either. Just playing for fun. And then we got the last match. We're gonna have another Kids Day Out. Fatal 4-Way Kids Day Out.
Interesting.
Take the men away. We're gonna have the women. The girls. We're gonna have. Where's Lulu at? Hey, somebody done something. What'd y'all do? New follower. Hey, I appreciate you following, Jonathan. You're my number 384. Nice. Give you a bro fist. Boom, 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 boom. Can I pick the last match?
Damn, I want to make him sound like a sarcastic ass.
I've already picked the last match, but sure, you can pick it. I'll let you set the last match. Yeah, you can pick the last match, buddy. Just let me set this one here up.
Oh my god, the best genist hair.
Let's see, Lulu, where's Lulu? Liv Morgan, she's not really a child, but well. Never mind, we'll put Lulu in here. Bella Ruby. My daughter at? We need somebody that's kind of like a child. Liv Morgan. Alright, we'll put Liv Morgan in there.
How you doing, buddy? I'm making my dude sound like a sarcastic ass.
Alright, man. I had a 5-man table match right here. This was the match right here for the Universal title. But if you want to make the match, then okay, just tell me what the match is. What do you want the match to be?
I'm great.
Tell me what match you want. Any match, pick it. Female, male, mixed gender match, tag team match, ladder match, Hell in a Cell. What do you want? Custom match, special match, whatever you want. Let do 5-man TLC match. Okay. With these, 5-man TLC.
I'm just passing it. Look! Infinity, how do you like my character? Hold on, let me zoom out.
TLC.
See his hair? I mean, I gotta change his skin color because I want him.
Okay. You want these guys here or you want to pick different people?
He's okay so far. Baby boys could be.
Or is there anybody you want to take out? You're in control now, buddy.
If you're not following this dude right here, Amber Lamb, he is playing Dead by Daylight right now with, you know, my wonderful ravishing Ray. Best friend there, doing their duties, they're doing their daily due diligence.
I wish I could do like a split screen where I could like put one screen on top and one screen on the bottom. That'd be a really tight code.
Alright, buddy, what do you want here?
Stretch gun. I heard that.
Let me see here. What did you say? Let's take out R-Truth, Randy, and Respect. Okay. Let's take out Randy, R-Truth, and Respect. Okay, so who are the three guys you want?
So, I got a question, buddy.
Which three guys you want there, man? Jess.
Damn,
Jason will be Randy's spot. Jason, okay. How in the world you know I got these characters, man? I think you've been watching my show. Somebody's told you about my show. This is, are y'all April fooling me? This is an April Fool's joke. All right. Anyways, never mind that. But what's the other two, buddy?
Obviously, I had to shrink my character. I don't like.
Let me guess. Freddy Krueger. Luigi will be respect spot.
Did you not see my Final Fantasy 14 character?
Okay. Who's the last person? Now let me check my Facebook real quick.
That's how you know I like playing as strip people.
I'm in love with a stripper.
Oh, man. You're in love with a stripper?
Well, I thought you said something about a stripper, so I said that.
Oh, damn it. I mean, if you're in love with a stripper,
whoa.
Good shit.
Whoa.
Man. Who is your
whoa, with
that?
The hatchet? Wow.
Who is he aiming for? What the heck?
I don't know.
Was anybody even over there? No, I see Leon and Alita.
Good.
What happened?
Good.
Let's see what we got here. Peter Griffin will be our true spot. Okay, Peter Griffin. We ain't used Peter Griffin in a long time, so that's a good call right there. And we're gonna use the belt. I reckon we're gonna still do the belt. All right, we're gonna still do the belt. I reckon. Championship, and we could use Jason's belt, or we could use Luigi's belt, or we could use Damian Black's belt. Whose belt would you like to use? Jason's belt, Luigi's belt, or I forgot who else it was. Oh yeah, Jason. Jason's belt, Damian Black, or Luigi. Which belt would you like to? Which one? Which person's belt would you like to go use?
Oh shit! So if you rely on sound cue, you're gonna be screwed.
DB champion. What does DB mean? Oh, Damian Black. Okay. All right, buddy. Now, if the game don't crash, we're going to have a good show here. We got a good show right here. Look at there. All right, let's do it. Here we go. All right, it didn't crash. We're in business. This is going to be a long show, too, probably. Let me go look at something real quick. I gotta make sure. My movie's done. No, my movie still ain't processed. Good gracious.
Thank you.
Denzel. Oh, wait, let me go get my phone. I forgot to get my phone. I need to get my phone so I can look at the chat. I'll be right back, folks. Coming out. This right here, folks, this is do it for the haters, Coach. Do it for the haters. Drew McIntyre.
The Scottish warrior, Drew McIntyre, is alive. The fight is about to start. We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows. Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
Phone's acting nuts. I'm about to look at the chat again. Demon Nut God. Hey, buddy. Hey, brother. Shout out, Demon Nut God. So, you like my booking idea? Yeah, I like your booking idea, man. I ordered Arby's for me and mom, two sandwiches and an early curly fry. Had a coupon on DoorDash. That reminds me, mama got some fries that I didn't eat today.
So when I turned my camera to look where she went, I turned my fucking thing. And that's what.
Sunset. And in comes Splinter, even though I should delete him. I think I'm going to delete Splinter so I can put your character in here. You agree with that? Should I delete Splinter? Because I don't really like the way he looks. Oh, stinking rat. Looks like Pete. I had to name him Pete. I'm gonna rename that stinking rat to Pete, not Splinter. That looks like Pete in a Splinter outfit. That's Pete. Not Pete, my buddy Pete, but Pete the rat. It's a rat that I can't catch. Old mean rat, man. I just can't catch him. Macaroni right there, folks. One of my clown creations. Oh yeah, let me get my chat up. Look at my thing around. My phone's misbehaving. I might have to spank it. Yeah, those rats are turbocharged. Be a whole new colony for Rocky to catch up and run rather than frog and chicken. Look at my phone, folks. It's froze. I can't get my phone to work. I think I finally broke my phone. Well, I'm going to have to let it sit here. Read the chat this way. Hold the power button down and shut it off, then turn it on again. Oh, okay. Here comes the Rock. Out went the Fat Man. I mean, Samoan Joe. Turn off. I turned the power button twice, but it won't turn off. Yo, evil phone, I'm gonna pop you, phone. Maybe I gotta hit restart. I think I broke it, Cole. Seconds. Oh, okay. Turn off. Hello guys, this is Hello guys, this is FFN live in England tonight. We had two Royal Rumble matches and main events, but it'll be Jason versus Ouija versus DB versus Peter Griffin versus Tyler Max for the general champion. Five Nights at Freddy's. Wait a minute, like you're like live in like in England, like famous or something, man? I don't understand. But that's cool. Thank you for coming to my show, whoever you are. You seem like a cool person, Jonathan. We got Jeremy in the ring taking a London, England. Nice. How'd you find my shows? Was it my bandana? No, I'm just kidding. How'd you find my show, buddy? You know what? AEW is going to be live and wobbled in the stadium. I know, right? Jeremy's beating the mess out of Jay Crush. My phone's finally working, folks. I'll be able to see the chat in just a second. Okay, I can see the chat now. I am fine with that. Hey, I'm gonna give you my Discord, man. Feel free to join the Discord. Triple H, number 21. This is only our first match, folks.
Thank you.
got some maniacs in the house tonight, so.
Sherry's pumping himself up. He's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
So basically,
this isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Good magic. And it's like better brain attacks.
Yeah.
to give, like, Dark Souls. Yes, this is Souls-like. So, this game's multiplayer. I didn't actually expect to get
here. Here is your winner, Akira! Look at this superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a
Tower, because Tower wins it, folks. Five star greatest of all time match. She's gonna watch it twice. Thank you.
listening? If she wants to win this thing, a match like this will truly test your mettle like no other competition on the planet Earth.
Amazing.
This
All right, folks. We got a lot of women out here. Good gracious. Ella is kicking butt. There she goes. She's got another one. Naomi is getting dark lit. Lacey Evans is over there with Britt Baker. Look at Ella go. Here comes Carmella at 16.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.
Damn, he does damage! Not as much as me, though, obviously. Whoa, that one's fast. Didn't expect that. Damn, he almost stomped me out. Sorry, brother. He kicked my ass off. Don't worry.
What up, Demon Nut guy?
Here he comes.
Here comes T-Bar, folks. Here comes Iron Cold, folks. Here comes Slapjack. Still in here just lurking. Thank you for the shout out. No problem, Cole. I passed out, man. I fell asleep during one of those matches. Here comes Riddle. I'm up now and I had some cake. Woo!